I'm not sure how this works, but I don't know if you guys can hear me yet. Got a bunch of stuff here. Twitch messing up. Twitch. and see what's up. Rostro, what's up, bro? Yep.
Welcome to Nessus. This planet is crawling with Vex. The Red Legion is setting crews. We need to know why. Failsafe. Are you online?
Commander, your favorite AI is primed and ready. I have prepared backdoors into several key Vex systems. We have detected a series of seismic disruptions. The Cabal may be responsible.
We need to know what you think. You're the force on the ground, Gunny. Good luck.
You're all supposed to be here by now. What the hell? I'm playing with blueberries. Material Neptune?
On your right, a waterfall of Vex.
Barriers. Zavala, I think they're trying to contain the Red Legion.
They have bigger problems. Mainly the human coding.
don't have anything to start working from. They're gonna kill the other ones.
Just so you know, I have detected a massive vast energy signature.
And the only way to reach it is down past those giant pointy drill bits? Good. Them, I'd want it gone.
Get away from me. Thank you.
nuclear mine neutralized.
Your assessment of this incident.
Vex records indicate the Cabal discovered the mine and dug into this world to capture it. Had the Red Legion achieved their goal, I estimate a 60% chance this planetoid would have been destroyed in the ensuing battles. Luckily, the captain stepped in.
Target is Brokazor, weapons dealer to the Red Legion. I caught it that she needed. Don't worry! I got the...
I'll keep an eye on you.
We need to get further into the base. If I can access their network...
Be brave, you fight.
We're through. And I made things more
time.
Don't so down, little guy. Our teams are built for excitement.
Ooh.
Concentration of solar energy over there. Right, grab it and...
What's the plan here?
Flash, man. Take the radioactive thing, put an explosion.
Tom usually like to be found.
This guy's no ordinary space runner. His weapons ain't half bad either.
Those weapons have snuffed out too many good people.
Oh, don't get me wrong. He'll still deserve whatever this fire team gives him.
Yep.
out there, huh?
Job's done, Cade. You can handle the chatter for a while.
Don't mind if I do.
Thank you.
my soul fire. It must be the source of the energy spike. out numbers.
Sucks. Thank you. Alright, so
then I opened the crate. Needless to say, I sent the whole shipment back eventually.
Let's do an iPhone.
You'll use this well. Careful with that. I know you'll use this well. Don't waste it. I value your opinion. What news from the war front? Make sure. You're doing your part out there, I hope. But the Crucible always needs more fighters.
Thank you. Blum, blum.
You know, Sunshot's pretty good.
Abandon, what's up, buddy?
Hey, what's up, Tom? What are you guys up to?
I'm just trying to help my boy out here.
Yeah, trying to get coming
up. Boy's a little low powered. He's trying to get there.
Yeah, what are you guys doing to get powered up?
Just do all your powerful stuff,
any
man.
Any fucking thing and every fucking thing.
Yeah, right? That's crazy, man.
Yeah, that's what the fuck I'm saying. It's crazy.
It seems like I can get no light level. I've been here for a few hours and I'm still 966. What the fuck?
You done all your powerful stuff?
Well, I'm gonna jump into Crucible, see if I got better luck there, you know?
Oh yeah, Crucibles will take you up quite a bit.
Dad, we've been doing the Crucibles thing wrong, though, by the way. There's
what
a certain game mode in there. It's like the one on the right beside Trials. It's that game mode.
Countdown.
Yeah. Elimination.
Yeah.
No, Countdown.
Oh,
yeah.
No. He's talking about for your powerful drop.
Yep.
Yeah, you need to play Countdown or play the one where you run around with Scorch Cannons. That's pretty fun.
Yeah,
I wouldn't believe
it.
Yeah, I wasn't believing family at first on that, but it's pretty fun. It took me a little bit to get the hang of it. You just aim at their feet.
Mm-hmm.
You aim at their feet, you're most of the time going to hit them. What the fuck? Where's your... Okay, that's my thing. Where the hell's the ass?
Yeah, I did three strikes. Tried to do that Rasputin thing, and... Yeah, it sucks. Did all that stuff. I soloed all of it. Except for the heroic.
Yeah, there's a Thrall behind you, Dave.
Oh, where the fuck are the Vandals at, man?
Is there any way you can get your multiplier to go up more, or no?
Multiplier for what? You're
just
not in
here
for score. You're not in here for score. Score don't make a fucking here. It does a little bit for your pinnacle drop.
No, it doesn't.
Thought it helped on the stat rolls of the pinnacle drop if you had a high score.
Does it? I never fucking realized.
I don't know, that's the only thing I was ever told about the score in here.
That is accurate,
mm-hmm.
Actually.
I never care enough, I've got all my god rogue star armor.
Why? Like, he's up there, why the fuck are you shooting me?
Nah, fuck this fucking side quest.
Oh, the wizard.
Whatever it was, man.
Yeah, she's dead. Natalie's down watching somebody's car fucking cracked up.
Was she really laughing? I thought she was playing around.
No, she's laughing at whatever the hell it is she's watching. It's got her tore up from the floor up, buddy.
Damn, that's gonna be pretty good.
They're suppressed. Oh, why are you running, Thrall? Because you know I picked up that orb? Here, let me pick up this other one and keep it going, buddy. Yeah, watch Mr. Fat Boy Ogre up there. He will fuck you up. Dude, man, done dropped him. What the fuck, is there another nightmare left?
Yeah, we got him.
Yeah, nightmares is all you gotta kill. That's what we're gonna do when we come in here for your pinnacle drop. Because all you're gonna do is you're just gonna be here in the way.
What do you mean?
You aren't gonna be able to do nothing. It's 10:30.
Yeah, that's stupid.
Yeah.
What's the cap level, light level now, 1,000?
Yeah, soft cap is 110.
No, yeah, they changed the power level for the nightmare hunts, or for the pinnacle one anyway. Don't shoot me again, please, sir. Oh, you're gonna not shoot me, but you're gonna put down the fucking storm. I see how that's working, pal. Hang on, wait on the storm to go away.
Oh, fuck.
I love Wendigo.
I might pull out again.
What are we gonna do to fucking kill him?
That's love how it blinds the enemies. We still got a damn nightmare up.
I'd use it for DPS.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I know, but it's like, I use a lot of masterwork weapons now.
Ah, fuck.
Fucking pussy, bro.
Yeah, he's damn. We can only do so much damage to him when he goes into his shit.
Shit, stretching now.
Put the fucking storm on my ass.
I know you like that. I'm playing with the wrong weapon.
Alright, fuck his ass up.
I need arc kills.
How are you fucking for real?
Get it, buddy, come on.
Yeah, I'm sick of me.
Oh, he didn't get the rest.
Bad reputation.
We gotta kill the nightmares and I can kill him.
Keep the pressure
there. Gotta get out of the storm, Dave. What's up, bitch? Yeah, that shit don't work on this guy with the shield. Yeah, that don't work, buddy. Bet this guy we're in here with is jacking off over my armor, ain't you, buddy? Oh no, he's been in trials too. He's got his trials fucking arms. Look at him over here, all pretty and cute.
Trials, huh? I need to go back to flawless again.
Yeah, I've been twice. I've had Born Sanity carry me.
Nice.
Come on, bro.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna get rid of these gauntlets. Their stats ain't as good as them all.
I missed my new recoil.
What are you on about, man?
PC.
Oh, yeah? Fucking guess so, buddy.
PC's alright, man. I like the speed of work. Well, this guy's...
Abandon your... Ain't you in our clan?
Yeah.
Or no? Well, hell, I was talking about doing a raid later on. Yeah, I don't know. It is getting close to the end of the week. That might be something for you to hit up to get your power up, buddy.
Yeah, which raid?
The only raid you get pinnacle gear from, the damn GOS. He's supposed to teach a couple people, supposedly.
Yeah, I think that's what he's doing.
What's that? Is the raid?
Before abandoned?
haven't raided in a while, so.
Oh, you ain't done GOS?
I think so. It's been a while.
Well, that's the only other thing you can get pinnacles from, but no. It really likes to fuck you, I know. I had 4 pinnacle drops as a kinetic. I'll rephrase that, 3. But it was 3 in a row. 3 pinnacle drops in a row was kinetic. Nice. No, it wasn't real nice.
3 pinnacle drops in a row? That's pretty nice.
I'm kinetic,
yeah,
no.
But they were all kinetic weapons. It was all the same, falling in the same fucking category. You don't gain nothing. I mean, I can pass them on to my other characters.
Yeah.
Keeps me from having to pass weapons around and whatnot, but man, it just fucks you. See, that's what it done to Dave last night. He got 3 for powerful drops, he got 3 helmets in a row.
Where are they?
I can't be honest with Destiny 8 right now. Why did I reset my warlock?
Dum da dum dum dum. You know that was coming too. Dude, I know what the horror of it was back when me and Bob fucking done it.
No, it's worse now.
Oh fuck, I know it's worse now.
Cause it's not organized like at all, and it's just shit.
What do you mean it's not organized? It should be. Should be going.
You can do anything at any
point. Yeah, I know.
Point.
That's what I was fucking telling you when I was on David's.
And I don't like that. Because I need some organization, and I don't want to organize it myself.
Alright, Davo.
Ooh.
More run, you get your powerful drop here.
Is that Hardlight back on the game now? What the fuck?
Oh, yeah. Hardlight's been in for a while, dude.
I think
my scooter just caused distraction down there. He's suppressed.
Let's see if I have to do this quest still, man. Getting blonde while I'm here trying
to
get this hard kill. Yeah,
Dave, I've started your quest too for the Polaris Lance.
What is that?
Pretty badass scout rifle. You've got the legendary version of it right now.
Scout rifles ain't like they used to be, man.
Oh, that scout rifle is fucking nasty.
Like the multi-tool? You can't even use that in crucibles anymore.
Oh yeah, I still get tore up with it in crucibles.
Shit, I ain't run into one person using it yet.
Oh, you will. Here, let me do this, guys. Here, run around through that. Yeah, run through that right there. Or just all you little fucking trolls, just jump on me, you know? There's no one else here to chew on. Yeah, you ought to put your wrist runner on, Dave.
I put the hard light on, I was going to, but...
No, if you put your wrist runner on, you'll finish your catalyst. Because it's almost complete. When they scratch you, that's arc, and you'll start doing that arc killing shit with it.
Damn, it doesn't shoot too fast, and it's like stable, I like that.
Well, once they give you arc conductor, if you get your arc conductor going, you never have to reload.
But you have to keep getting kills within 5 seconds to keep that not reloading.
Shit, I fucked up.
And it changed the nearby enemies, it's pretty good.
Oh yeah, it's
nasty.
Oh
no,
never
mind. Recoil is weird on this gun.
Recoil is good on the wrist gun. Oh, I got whacked.
You just have to control it.
Yeah.
Oh, recoil is not bad on the wrist gun.
I hate
it's pretty
try on PC. But...
Oh, on PC, I'll bet it shoots like a goddamn laser beam.
Yes.
I can't imagine the hard light on the PC, bro.
No, you can. Aim assist is crazy.
Is it really?
Yeah, I use controller.
Yeah, controller gets more aim assist.
Yeah, no, I mean, I play it, but I mean, I never...
Oh wait.
Yeah, when them frog come running at you,
one.
David, let them scratch you. They deal arc damage,
shit.
And that'll give you your arc conductor. I mean, don't let them kill
shit.
You, but let them
hard.
Scratch you enough to get
stupid
your shit done.
Like.
hell? I'll do another raffle.
I'm running past these guys. I'm going down here to get the ogre.
Yeah.
Oh, of course it runs up when I get down here.
Still for the repeater. What's going on with Twitch, man? Holy crap. It keeps logging me out.
It's pretty nasty, ain't it, Dave?
Yeah.
When you get that arc conductor going. Yeah, when you get the arc conductor going, it's fucking nasty.
It's just a fucking hose, man. Damn, he just carried somebody else again. Are they doing another one? Bring
it home, Connie. Oh, they just finished.
I know.
Yeah, bitch.
It's probably the last one of the day.
Ooh. Yeah, I am.
Oh, they got another raffle up?
Yeah, uh-huh.
They do?
Yep.
Is it on Butler's? So it is on Butler's?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, I'll go to Butler's in there. Try to get you hooked up, buddy. I'm MIA, Dave, so.
Yeah, me too, dude.
He said me too.
1.64. Yeah. I am rusty.
Did you get in first or second?
They ain't put it up yet.
No.
Yeah, it's up.
Oh, I have to put tickets, please.
Oh, I think our boy's down, or are you down? It's that guy. I'm gonna try to get you up, Dave. How many's in the raffle?
A lot.
What do you mean a lot?
There's a lot of people in this raffle.
There's only 21 viewers. Can't be goddamn too many in it.
That's a lot of people who's gonna run. You're gonna run right away.
No, when you get in one of them big streamer ones is when you get a fucking
please,
bunch.
Please, fucking just kill me, guys. I'm the only one on the map, alright?
I remember them days.
I'm gonna die, I'll die. I really
appreciate it. Really appreciate
all the follows and support, guys. You should be running this arch staff.
Oh my god, why, there's like a lot more than there's been this whole time. I don't give a fuck what anybody says.
Oh, I can respawn.
Defeat weapons with any kinetic kinetic weapon? What? So this is a kinetic weapon. You really good.
Where the fuck is he? He's sitting behind that goddamn post.
Shoot him, somebody.
Yeah, he's gonna mean again.
Jesus.
I got rid of one of them solar fucks. Got rid of that guy. We need to kill that other nightmare.
Everyone's asking for you to give that. For you to give them that, your ticket, Tom.
Oh, I'm sure they are. I'm not a heavy Dave.
Cherry even popped up as well.
Who's Cherry Poppins?
Yeah.
What the fuck was that?
You're in the storm. Fuck. He's getting you. I can't do nothing with these solar fucks. Yeah, we would be done with this if I would have been in here fucking about a little sooner. That guy's gonna be suppressed. He's suppressed.
Yeah, they're saying something about goddamn, like not letting you give it away or whatever.
Do what?
They're saying something about not letting you give it away.
Why?
Because like, they want the actual person just to like, just like some more followers and shit like that. Basically what it is.
Oh, there's followers out there?
I can unfucking sub and I can quit following them.
Yep.
That's what the fuck I can do.
Hey. Hey, Ben. Can you turn that down? Yeah, whenever I fucking am done listening to it.
No, Aiden's a god.
Turn it the fuck down.
What's up?
Aiden's a god, won it.
Who won it?
Aiden's a god.
He won the last one, didn't he?
Some dude did.
I thought that guy won the last one.
I can't believe after all this fucking time people still use the Jotun. Kill my kill. Or stole my kill. I just have to bring my hard light out.
Oh, you're in crystals? Yeah, you better. It's the laser beam show in there.
Kidding? Holy shit. Dude, the Yoan and the hard light. Are you serious? It's just pissing me off. Counting his kills because people keep stealing my kills. Go figure. Yeah, my ass is nuked, man.
They've taken the lead. You could turn this tide.
Fucking him up with a bow right now. Get him a warm up here real quick. Gotcha.
Zone C captured. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold. Zone A lost.
He started up another raffle.
Yes! dominating the field. Don't let up.
I finally got killed.
Zone A lost.
Alright, so. Nice.
Zone A lost.
And I mean, top station, we get a lot more people in here than, like, definitely get started.
Alright, I'm here. I was trying to listen to it.
Ah, behind me. So you get the rifle?
Tom, did you sub to him?
I did to, Bourne.
Alright.
I just had a little discussion with Bourne about it.
Yeah,
I mean, so I get where they're coming from, but to me, all the other streams, that's what it's about. Which, I mean, I understand they don't have a lot of viewers, I get that. But to me, it's about people being charitable in their streams.
Yeah, no, I have no viewers on my stream, and I want to help anyone until I get to that point.
No, I mean, I'm just saying, like, I've won this week. All I'm looking for one a weekend. I'm not looking for multiples. There's people that's in their stream that they've been carried multiple times this weekend.
Exactly.
All I'm looking for is once a weekend, and the way I look at it is well, if I enter a raffle, and I know someone who's entering a raffle, if I win the raffle, why can't I gift it to them?
Yeah.
That's better than what that fuckhead done earlier. He used two fucking accounts to fucking get his win.
Oh, that's not cool.
The guy that won before me, Finley?
If that happened on my stream, I mean...
The guy that won before me, Finley, he was using two accounts.
Ooh, yeah. 2.6 KD, hell yeah.
To me, it looks better if you've got a friend in there trying to get you a win in a raffle than if you're using two accounts.
Yeah, exactly.
In other words, like you and your buddies, you know, three, four, five of my buddies, we watch your stream and, you know, hey, you know, well, my buddy made it and I wanna made it and I ain't, you know, I'm not won a raffle, but, you know, maybe he's lucky enough and he'll win one and he'll gift it to me.
Yeah, but that's the thing is, with us lot, with the clan, we can just bounce it off each other. Do you know what I mean?
Right.
I don't think that's cool what they're doing.
To me, having two accounts ain't right. Going on there and down.
That shouldn't be allowed.
Raffling off of two accounts, to me, that's bullshit.
It is.
Yeah. Highly.
To me, it looks better on your stream if someone's in there and they win and they say, well, okay, I'm going to gift this.
Yeah. Just imagine that, you know, I mean, people coming into your stream through 4 counts, and you as a streamer, you allow it to happen?
They did earlier.
That's bad. That's not good.
Yeah, they did earlier.
Nah.
They sat there and contemplated it for a minute, but then they told the dude to go ahead and come on.
Nah, that's not cool.
Yeah, I thought that was dookie myself. I mean, now, if he would have been in there on his main account, okay.
I mean, I understand if everybody already got their run completed for the week and, you know, he came in last, that'd be cool, but 2 accounts, that's, no.
Well, see, he's not like a stream. He don't get on here and he don't sit here and stream for like, he don't like get on like, as soon as Trials comes out on Friday, he don't sit there till like 2 o'clock in the fucking morning streaming. He does it for about 5 to 6 hours at a time. Now, the first weekend, he kind of burned it up pretty good.
Yeah.
Man, you know, I ain't trying to start no shit or anything like that, but I mean, I think that's bullshit that if someone else enters the raffle that's already won, to me, if they win, they should be able to gift it to someone in the stream. Not, they can't just gift it to anybody. It has to be someone in the stream. Can't just say, oh, you know, my Hucklebuck sitting right here beside me, you know, my old good buddy, he wants to close out my shit and get on his damn shit and go flawless just because he's sitting here watching the stream with me, but he's not a follower on the stream. No, you can't do that. You have to gift it to someone in the stream.
Yeah.
I mean, I've seen it happen before in other people's streams. Hell, I got gifted a sub this week.
What's going on with Twitch, man? It keeps logging out or bugging out.
I don't know. Mine's been all right. I need to update mine. I've not done the update.
No, I'm on my computer. Just have a.
Oh yeah,
I have a cache.
That's.
Have a Elgato whatever. You know.
No, that happens to me as well.
It
keeps logging me out every so often. Yeah, I don't know why.
It's been happening quite often, like every 10-20 minutes.
I think it's just what they do now.
Well, I'm streaming. That's the deal. I'm streaming and what the hell?
Alright, shit.
Maybe it's an update that I need to have to do my Streamlabs on OBS.
I don't think it'll be Streamlabs.
Yeah, hold up.
Okay.
Streamlabs is pretty decent. I've got it on my computer myself. Wait, aren't you the one that created the Discord?
The what?
No, a button.
Created what?
The Discord.
Discord?
Yeah, there's a Discord of our clan.
No, I haven't. I wish.
No, child in it, as far as I know.
No, child's not in it.
I can create one. It's not a problem. I mean,
if you play on PC, I mean, at least there's somebody to talk to. Like, you know, it's part of the clan.
Yeah, I play on PC, but I was trying the actual controller plugged into the computer and stuff like that, and it's a lot better.
Oh yeah, for sure. Ugh.
But then again, all my friends are on PS4.
Oh my god, that's so fucked.
What happened?
I fucking thought I got better arms and I didn't. I'm a little like everything else.
What, your powerful drop wasn't no good?
I don't know what it was yet, but I got a hunter cloak over 64.
So you got a cloak, is it Dream Bay?
No. I haven't even collected, I don't know where you collected it.
It was just a drop, you should have it. It just drops just whenever you get done. Yeah, it just drops when you get done.
Unless your inventory is full, then it's at the postmaster.
It should have been a piece of Dream Van gear, or it could have possibly been a weapon.
Are you guys doing the dungeon right now?
No, we're gonna run it.
I ain't got... Oh, okay. I think it was the heavy.
What'd you get? Loud lullaby?
67.
Oh, you got the fire memorial machine gun. Fucking hell yeah, that's 67. That's good shit. Put all your high shit on. Let's see what you're at. Primary. There you go, 65. So that means your primes may start dropping at 67.
Nice.
Do I need anything from the clan lady?
Nope, I collected your last thing from there. It hit you pretty good too. It was a piece of gear that you didn't have. Helped you out. I'm leery about running that pit, so it's since it's not showing up on your fucking shit. I'm wondering if we don't need to go do that damn data firewall thing. If you pull up your quest.
Yeah, I really am not interested in doing that.
Well, it would suck for us to go in there and you not get no rewards from it.
Well, I would much rather do the Nightfall because that's going to complete like 43 things. And
oh, I know that, but running the pit gets you two powerful drops and one pinnacle drop. You get three drops going through the pit.
I don't even know where this mission's at anyway, so I don't know.
What mission? Click on Shadow Keep, I think, and it should be like a little green thing. Should be from the moon.
Nice.
Should say something other about K1 Logistics.
Yeah.
Did you find it?
Core vault access.
I think we're going to have to go do the thing on the moon for you to be able to unlock the pit.
Oh my god. Am I playing against the same guys again with the hard light?
Everybody's running the hard light, dude.
Okay, hey, man. It's like if you can't beat him, you join
him. Laser wars, dude. It's laser wars right now.
Alright, well, let's go.
Yeah, I'm taking this to the moon. I'm gonna land this at her because you might be able to pick up the bounty from her for doing it too.
Well, I can bite back.
If you pick up the bounty, you kind of get a double whammy there.
I can bite back. Delirium, nice. Well, find some. I see some good weapons out there, man. Dude, they're right behind you.
Yeah, see, they done another rifle that Jaden dude didn't win. Because he just typed in, Bourne says, am I still allowed to join raffle?
So they haven't done a raffle yet, or what?
They did, they re-pulled it. Yeah, they re-rolled it over on Butler's. That stupid fucking Alto dude, whatever, what the fuck ever, he's sitting there telling him, take my 20k points for a run on my hunter. That dude fucking won two times last weekend, he's won two times this fucking weekend, what the fuck, see, he's a greedy fuck.
Yeah.
That's fucked up, man.
I wouldn't want someone like that in my stream. Tell him to get fucking lost. Your enemy can't kill him. Well, I guess I get close enough to air so I can talk to him.
Amazing, we got capped again.
Yes, Dave, pick up the second bounty. It says Lunar Splunker.
Splunker. Oh, this shit's so stressful, this shit's so stupid. I hate this fucking game. Weird, man. Like,
I like to do it and make sure the pit pops up on your damn thing to make sure if we take you in there that you get your fucking drop.
I know that, but like, just like you said, we've done fucking everything.
Can you pick up
this?
Lunar Splunker?
I don't know, but I got some kind of thing, the Deeping Lake, right as soon as I opened her up.
I don't know what that's about, Deeping Lake.
Not about killing 20 nightmares and opening like one chest or something?
But could you pick up that bounty, Lunar Splunker?
Yes.
Alright, let's go.
The fuck are they?
What do these other quests do? Just XP and the helium plate filaments or whatever?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, well, I accepted a few more.
Are you?
You get?
Dude.
Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. Do I need to mark it?
No, I need to find all these lost sectors. There's communications. There's logistics. The K1 Revelations is the one I have to do last, right, family?
Don't remember.
I'm pretty sure.
I think
I'm getting there slowly myself.
Where you at, Dave?
Hold up.
Still got him.
That's only for whenever we do nightmare hunts, Dave. You don't need to pick none of that shit up.
I need a better bow.
How do you get the mini thing?
It was an exotic one that you could buy with Bright Dust before they made it where you can't get a lot of, you used to be able to get a shit ton of Bright Dust. I was about to say, damn, you got to go on through?
I'm at 1.2k.
Oh yeah, that's pretty super in ammo, yes, I think that.
Fucking hell. Nah, I thought he was dead. Again. Holy shit. What are we doing, guys?
Why are they glowing red? That was weird.
Hold up.
You captured Zone C. You have zone advantage. Yeah, you got a... Yeah, you got a loot chest over there. Did you find it? The main reason I have you on tether, Dave, is because you can go in biz, and going in biz helps out a lot.
I like that subclass. I wasn't on tether.
I know, but I mean, I'm just saying, I run tether because you can go in biz.
I know, but I like the fucking the quiver better. I love it.
Oh, I'm in the wrong place.
I need to stop going with some movies, Cooper Tom.
Yeah, I know, you gotta throw the nade down there. I mean, just to dodge it.
Throw it down, dodge. How
are
you gonna do?
Well, you just gotta throw it down. You don't have to dodge.
Just throw it down to invis dodge. That's what I'm saying.
Yes.
PlayStation's not fucking liking me.
Okay. Yeah, she's humming and strumming right now.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Sounds like an airplane jet.
Baby's got a pro, his don't do that bad.
Only when I started up.
Multiple views
Yeah, don't pay attention to the arrow, it'll go away here in a minute. Yeah, these guys, let them shoot you a little bit and you'll get your arc conductor. There you go, keep shooting them.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, I got 1.82 KD and now we lost. Wow.
There's another ad.
Yeah, I was waiting on him to shoot me, but alright.
Just wait till you get in here.
Let's get the flanker.
You should let them harpies or these. Them little things shoot you. Oh, you got our conductor going on.
Yeah. Does it do more damage or no?
Well, it just, it'll connect to multiple enemies.
Oh shit. Yeah, that does more damage.
Yeah, it does more damage. I was thinking if it did or didn't.
Nice.
Does it work like that in Crucibles or no?
Yeah, but...
No fucking shit.
Yeah, it's lucky. Alright, Charm dropped me to a party. I'm looking to join up.
Yeah, you're probably about to raid.
Probably. Alright, in a bit.
Alright.
Are y'all going to do the raid now?
No, Finley's going to help.
Oh. So do I generate orbs of light from that shit?
Oh, yes. Ooh, oh, there's helifilaments in here somewhere.
This is another big gun, dude.
Oh, boy.
Open helicores. They're right there. They're in the fucking ground. You can't hardly see them. We have to kill shit in here to make the ball spawn.
Child dumbass. Yeah, I don't think I'm good for a raid at my light level, man. So, it's not even worth it.
Shoot me, fucking please, you fucking dick.
Shoot me, your dick? Okay.
Okay. I guess.
Well, I was trying to respawn.
Ah, that's cool.
There they are.
You gained the lead. Oh, dang, so I was just gonna instantly spawn here.
Dude, this is like a fucking, this is just a storm caller, dude. This is a fucking alt. That's all this is. Once you get the arc conductor.
Where the hell is the chest at? I've seen it a while ago.
Like, this thing is...
Yeah, once you get the catalyst done, it, about maxes out your stability. Here's your chest.
Okay.
Let me look and see how that went on my body.
Oh my god.
Right, we done the right one first. Alright, now I'll fast travel back to her this morning and we'll go do another one.
Fly back to her, is that what you're doing?
Yep, and we'll go do the other one and then we'll do the last one and you'll be done.
I have to do three?
Yep. The last time I done this bounty, I had to do four.
Do what?
I done them in the wrong order.
I figure out we'll drop. Josh invited me. Wow. Flex is on, Cherry Poppins, Mega, Monkey.
Oh yeah, Bones. They're trying to get you in the raid, buddy. Go do it.
Let me see.
You need it.
Let me see.
Yes, but at least you acknowledge this. Oh, just die.
What do you want? What do you want, Chow?
Fucking running away.
What do you want? You're the one sending me party invites.
Yeah,
what
for
I'm
past
doing comp.
5 hours.
Yeah, but I've been doing comp for the past 5 hours with Lost and Flex.
Of course the engineer doesn't get any fucking heal.
Chow, why are you sending me an invite? I'm already in the party.
Well, yeah, that was fucking... I already had your name clicked when I was going through names to send.
Right, okay.
Yo, what's up with this hard light? Holy shit.
Hard light's a beast?
No, oh my god.
I'm refusing to use it.
But use it.
No.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Auto rifles are finally good again.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Not all of them, though.
Show your face. No, they're coming right behind you, dude. Oh my god.
That the Seraph 7 auto rifle is really good.
Is it?
Oh,
okay, good.
I think it's quite role dependent. Just depends what you get on it.
I got whatever it came from when I did the bounty.
It's different roles.
Dude, this is so dumb. My teammate just left.
Yeah, no, I just said I have whatever role it came with.
Oh, okay. And I'm asking, what is it?
Oh, damn. Is he rolling around in the snow? That's how much snow snowed on him? Snowing pretty good out there.
Oh my god, it was raining like hell today.
It's snowing.
Absolute
here.
Monsoon.
Hey, but you said you live in Texas, right?
Well, yeah. Houston, Texas.
Yeah, that would be... Yeah, living in Houston, Texas, that would explain why you have rain. I live an hour south of Chicago, so that would explain why I have snow.
Well, jeez, I don't know. It was raining a particularly large amount that is abnormal, but not unheard of. Is that a better description that you require?
Didn't you guys have like a hurricane like a year or two ago?
Well, yeah, because fucking hurricanes happen. That
yeah,
is completely
so you
different.
More, so you got more rain then.
But that was also abnormal. The abnormally... or. A hurricane abnormal is different from just normal rain abnormal, and they do not cancel and make the other one less abnormal. fine. It rained particularly heavy this particular day, since it's been raining for the past 3 days.
Ooh, so your rivers are gonna be high.
I mean, in some places, I'm sure, maybe.
It's only like fucking.
I need a medic.
30 or 20 something here. But we're getting snow. We're waiting on monkeys to get back and.
Oh, my bad, I'm back.
And then I'm waiting on somebody else.
I'm gonna do radar, at least wanna try and finish this story off. Not the whole story, just this one mission.
I will be leaving the party for a few minutes, Monkey. I'm switching over to Shaw's account.
Yeah, I heard that. Yeah, that's cool.
Did you ever get 1,000 voices?
Yeah. Remember, I got it on my 5th run.
Yeah, that's good for the final boss. Surprisingly.
I really want to run the fucking crow raid again.
Everybody's using freaking auto rifles. It's very nice.
You should get the summoner, it's really good.
Yes, it is.
We won, finally. Hell yeah. I got the Luminous Catalyst. Nice. Again, I guess. I don't know. Collections.
God damn it, I can't even see who's online because I have one page of people online and then the
I don't know what I was
black.
Just feeling, but my entire apartment was shaking. Like someone was walking very heavily.
That's not cool.
You got an earthquake now too.
Maybe? I don't know. But like I'm second floor, so I don't know where it was coming from.
Nature
but it was just
you.
Such heavy footsteps.
Seems like nature hates you, man.
Maybe? I've never been through an earthquake. I don't know.
Dude, his nade should not have killed me.
But maybe it was supposed to kill me.
Dude, I want my unbroken title right now. I could have got it freaking last season, but.
Yeah, you should have helped me get my. And got your Unbroken and helped me get my first one.
Mm-hmm.
Me, you, and Shadow were working on it, and then Shadow disappeared, then you disappeared.
Holy crap, that's two people.
The weekend should be the best time to do it, because everybody's in trials then.
Mm-hmm.
Well, currently, Flex had to go shopping, and now we're going to do the raid, but currently, me, Lost, and Flex are on a 9-win streak.
That's nice. What I'm going to try to do tomorrow, actually.
How does... Why? Why does he go for me?
Because trials don't technically stop until what? Tomorrow night?
Reset.
Tuesday.
Reset.
Okay.
That's
then, yeah.
Better.
Then yeah, I'm going to try to do it tomorrow. Then. Or maybe later tonight.
I couldn't get it last season. I got up to 4,500, but I couldn't get people to help me get the rest of the way.
Yeah, I've been playing with randoms and doing solo, and I'm at 49.
Damn, solo? That's not bad.
Well, I just won a bunch with Chow, but I was already there before, but because I got disconnected so much, I lost it over 1,000 points.
Ooh, ow.
Damn.
Yeah, it really annoyed me.
And that's because he got... Well, he kept getting disconnected, so it's really not his fault.
Yeah,
I understand
that. Yeah.
Bungie really needs to fix that.
I mean, if you get disconnected or you get Bungie, then you shouldn't lose no points. But if you just straight up leave a match, then yeah.
Well, that's the problem. They can't tell the difference.
Yeah.
They need to make it where they can.
Yeah, I know.
I agree.
They had the technology to do that.
And I think if you pull up your ghost and leave, you should get the suspension right away, not after 3 times leaving.
I thought it was 2 times.
Well, not leaving, actually being kicked, that's the thing. What's up with Twitch getting kicked out all the time, man? Damn.
I don't know if I'm gonna do all three. I might just do one. See how I feel after two.
All three what?
Raids.
Ew. I thought you've done 2 already this week.
Yeah, but I would help out.
I don't know if we're doing 3 today. There's no way. We're at least gonna do 1, maybe 2.
What raise are you guys doing?
Last Wish, Eater of Worlds, Leviathan.
Oh, I actually need to run a Leviathan. I shit you not, I need to run a Leviathan.
It's because you're a bot. What?
It's because I deleted my Warlock and redid it. Born stream.
I thought he said it was his last card. Why?
Well, that might have been his last card, but Butler did a card anyway.
Really? But
have you seen? Yeah. Have you seen the viewer points that you can now get?
I have 40,000, and I don't even know what you do with them.
You have 4K, 40K.
Yeah.
You can get a free Charles carry.
I'd rather not do that. I'd rather win a raffle.
Yeah, but, like, free carry. Skip the queue.
How? How the hell did he do that?
How have you got 40? That's stupid.
from watching him last season.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I've been watching him quite a bit.
I have 70k with Konjo Best and 100k with J Overrated.
Damn.
You don't even want to know what I have with Glad.
I don't watch streamers.
Yeah, I don't even really watch them. I just turn them on and let them go.
That's not a bad plan, actually.
And what is it that you got with them?
I got 75,000 with Glad.
No. Like, of what?
Twitch is doing this thing with, like, viewer points.
They've been doing that for about 5-6 months now.
Alright, I didn't realize.
And all you gotta do is just go to them, follow them, and watch them.
Yeah,
and you gotta click on a thing to get your 50 points, and if you're subscribed, you get 100.
Yeah,
and then every 5 minutes is 10 points.
I just got killed by the full horseman. Nice.
God, why is nobody answering right now? We need one more.
But what? Well, that level good, I go. Shit.
Do you know how to do it? Because I don't particularly like teaching two people at once. Because then it just... people want to quit and shit. When there's fails.
Yeah, it's up to you, man.
No, I had no problem taking you, but...
I teached 4 people yesterday, and we got all the way to the balls.
Oh, shit. He's saying that your game is not strong, child.
No. I didn't know that, though, at the time.
Oh, that's even fucked up.
I guess we can take you, Brian.
Like, they were just watching video. They had watched videos, so they knew a little bit, but didn't know actually... what to
do. Like, the very last raid from last thing, I watch all the videos. I look over you guys, too, and shit like that, so.
I mean, we can give it a try.
I mean, I'm not gonna quit.
I at least want to get it done on my warlock, so I definitely won't do.
I'm willing to help, whatever I can do, that's all. If you guys need one more, somebody knows better, I step
make
out.
Sure,
so
make sure you have Whisper, 1000 Voices, some weapon with Overload or Anti-Barrier.
I'm sorry, I just make this guy ate that arrow.
Alright, let me send Shaw's account a party invite. I'll be switching.
I've sent them a message as well, unless we've already got 6.
Bro.
What the fuck is bro?
Bro, brother.
What? I'll be back in a minute.
Super. So, I ain't gonna fucking die. You son of a bitch.
Hombre Perfected is back, huh? Nice.
You could solo that, heroic now. Yeah, the enemies have barely any health.
Yeah, really? There's something about some glitch where you do more damage or some shit like that.
Haven't tried it, though.
Last world. What the hell's going on with Twitch, man?
Does it just keep blocking you up?
My bow has an explosive warhead.
Oh, whoops.
Alright, bounty completed. Going to orbit. So I need a bunch of things, so let's see. Dude, what's up with Twitch? Oh, it's level 10. Tower open, let's see what I got there. We got Whisper, got Thousand Voices, Whisper, Thousand Voices, Leviathan's Breath is one of my favorites. This one has Barrier.
Alright, I'm getting off. Later.
Be forced to use a pistol now?
What did Snow look like?
He left. So we need the...
Better turn this up. There we go.
We need Unstoppable right. And Overlord. Ciao. Uh,
get off?
Yeah, he did. I'm answering you. Can you hear me?
He said yes, he got off. Sorry, I thought I was talking, but my mic was muted.
I was just inviting him to the raid. Now I'm gonna find somebody else.
Can Joe hear me? Joe, can you hear me? I guess you can't hear me. Hello, hello, hello.
Everything Fenchurch sends is safe.
I sure I don't know.
Hello.
Ah, should we begin then?
Oh my gosh, guys, so one shot. There we go. Alright, let's finish this game off, yeah?
Hello.
It's 3-1, we're chilling. There's only one dude left, not my super.
There's one guy you can, I don't think you can hear. He's asking if you can hear him.
Who's that?
Me.
Who's me?
VS Brian.
VS Brian.
It's my peepee.
I guess you can't hear him.
I ain't been broken a minute. Okay. Shaw was here? When did Shaw get here?
It's not Shaw, it's
I was just kidding.
It's Josh.
So I was just kidding.
9-6-7.
Yeah, man, man.
Hey, Shaw.
Swashbuckler, what the hell is that?
Melees and kills give you a boost in damage. Melee kills are just kills for nothing.
Nice. I have anti-barrier and overload already, so should be good. Whisper, thousand voices, and the light and spread. Which one should I use? I can switch when I get to the guys.
Oh great, Flex is the party leader.
What's wrong with that?
He's not
I
here.
Can't even suggest anyone to the party.
That's funny. Lex could be our sixth.
He's shopping.
He's shopping.
I'm gonna have to start a new party.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why is this guy using Outbreak? God. Oh, so you wanna go, bro? You said you wanted to go. Okay, we're not gonna beat that. Bros, I got you, bros. What's up, dog?
You just never quit, do you? Took out Paul, woke up the traveler, and now half of what I hear on the street. Later. What can I do? Couldn't have picked better myself.
I have met with Lost, so if somebody can hear Lost, let them know.
Take care of yourself.
Okay.
Oh, never mind. It's gone now.
Nice.
No way, that smoke got me. That's unfortunate.
Now we just gotta wait for Finley to join the party.
Okay, buddy. That's funny. That's funny.
Who are we joining?
Join on Stardust once.
I don't have it here.
Six.
Is he in the clan now?
Yeah,
he might be appearing. He might have a black screen for you, bud.
Yeah, he might.
He does have a black screen for me.
He's one shot.
I'm gonna boot him from clan then.
Okay.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Seems like a good idea.
Got plenty of boots, man, from today. That's what I've been getting.
More likely, the first chest you're either gonna get a fusion, a bow, or boots.
I'll be okay with a bow.
Nah, you'll get the boots.
No, I get the bow.
Definitely get the boots. Next, more than likely, you'll get the fusion.
Yeah. That didn't hit. Oh, that should hit. Whatever.
So what's up with this? I can't join up.
Can you see monkey bones?
Let me see. I'm just gonna join through here.
Can I see him?
I mean, I can't see him. I can hear him.
I mean, where it's not blue. Or I mean black.
Ciao. We're not a racist clan. We don't see color.
So
I mean, I'm in the clan, so...
The fire team you're trying to join has set the privacy settings to clan and friends only. The fuck, we're in the same clan?
Too bad you're not in the clan.
In the same clan.
Well, wait. Guess we're just gonna have to kick you out and join you back, and you're gonna have to start at member.
No, that ain't gonna happen.
You should be clubbing now.
Chow, have you got an open spot then?
Yes, we have one open spot.
I think, nope. Tom's kid wants to do it as well.
That'd be me, maybe.
teach in Wall 3.
Jesus.
I mean, I think me and you could do eyes. I'm thinking like the rest of the raid. First few parts ain't shit, really. It's your call. I'll see what Tom says.
I'm joining Monkey right now.
I don't know how to do the eyes. I don't. Damn, you're low. I can barely hear you.
Damn, what the hell does Chow does have all that shit like that? What's up?
Better now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's funny, man. Chowdust is my friend. He's a neck blind and I can still see him. Weird.
Well, you know what? It's been weird because every single day I've had 8 people since this new season, or 8 pages of people on, and I could only see about 2 pages of the people. Because everybody's been black, so the best way I found to fix that
just reset.
Is close the app and load back in.
Yeah.
It's happening. It's happening on Xbox and PC as well. So it's not just a PlayStation.
Yeah, it happened to me earlier.
It's happening on...
Dude, nah, I've seen worse, like, so deep in Cabal or something like that.
So deep in these. Yeah, I've seen that name before.
So, I mean, I've seen worse. That's why I kind of put the P in front of the nut.
Yeah, Robert threatened to call the cops on Batman.
Wow.
Yeah, I was messing with Batman, and so was Bruno, and Batman put Bruno is gay. And Robert's like, he has a wife and a pilot. He's not gay. He has wife and kids. Apologize to him. And Batman what? Said, yeah. And Batman said, fuck you to Robert. And then Robert kept agging him on, and then he said, go
bro,
kill yourself.
No way.
But he told me and Bruno to go kill ourselves too when we were messing with him. And then Robert's like, sent me a message. Batman dead to me. He's lucky I didn't call the cops on him.
Wow.
For messing around.
Which, it's over the internet, so they're not going to do nothing about it, so.
Oh, you never know.
I mean, well, it's kind of hard unless, I mean, you know, it has to be serious for them to actually go through and get your IP address and this and that. I've already been told that just for a little comment like that. I mean, it has to be, like, you have to have info, like, of them making a bomb or a terrorist attack or some shit, like, actually threatening somebody and proof of it before they're actually going to do that. Somebody just saying go kill yourself, something like that? Nah, they ain't going to do shit about it. They're going to tell you to deal with it.
But a 43-year-old man reporting a 15-year-old kid?
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, dude. That's
not that Robert's a 43-year-old man.
No, but he's an adult.
He is 43 years old, but he doesn't.
I mean, that's just plumb retarded.
And then he was talking to his cousin in the group chat, and he said, what up, my nigga? And Robert told him, don't use the N-word.
Oh, my God. Well, damn, don't tell him not to come in the chat when I'm in there, then.
Yeah, Robert and I have been arguing a lot through Facebook, so.
Yeah, I've seen that. I'm like, what the fuck?
Like, what the fuck, Robert?
Brian, just so you know, you're never gonna win against him either. Cause he's always gonna come back at you with something. Yeah, you know you're gonna win, but, or be more sensible about it, but you're never gonna win against him.
What, Robert?
My teammates are so dog, it's so annoying.
Are you sure you're not so dog?
Are we doing this?
I double
not?
The kills of them combined.
Still waiting on one other person. Schnellix was supposed to be the other person, but then he left.
Good
Yeah, I know, and I've tried to message him and he won't answer.
I see that he's on, but I can't do nothing. Everybody's blocked out.
Of course my phone fucking turns on.
Can we go to the tower really quick so I can get some shit out of Shaw's vault?
I'm just gonna play me some Crucible.
I mean, until we get a 6 in here, I'm gonna keep doing what I need to do.
Well, we should have had a 6.
I'm only gonna be reading for the next 3 hours before I get off.
Well, I've also asked Curse, and he said he wanted to do it. Now that I actually set it up.
Yeah, everybody's fucking running.
I was hoping to get lost through it because I still have, whether it's today, tomorrow, or sometime during the week, I still have Ice Marsha take through, this Kai Bear wants help, both the Badman's friends want to learn the raid.
Kills now? What the fuck? A good match? What the hell is that? Banshee. Everybody's leaving, child.
Yeah, I see that.
Still got 7,000 bright dust to do. Wow.
7,000 bright dust.
I still got 7,000 bright dust. Wow. Spend a shit lot of freaking bright dust. Still got 7,000. Trying to get this control up, man. Man. Control, control, control. What's Automation is out? What?
Control.
All right, let's see what we got here. Control. Yeah. Control, control, control.
Move in and take those zones. They are your life. Enemy claimed Zone C.
You're welcome.
You're not, thank you.
Disrupting me, that noise.
Right, I'm back.
Where am I? Back side of B.
What do I need to buy? Advanced materials.
Change the lead. Zone A lost. Lost the lead. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage.
Get away from me. I deserve that. So bad. Goat save FU? That's a good question. As long as he monitors that kid, I mean, his kid, I'm fine.
Yo, can I go play some more comp?
No.
Please.
We still looking for one. So
yeah.
Sweet.
Going for B.
Oops. Right. I'm on the fence. Don't let it worry about me. Just need like two games. Maybe three. We'll see.
Got him. Daddy's ass. Do we have a six person or?
Not yet.
Yeah.
We had a six and then he got off, so.
I
don't know about Tom.
My dumbass playing like that. Damn kill, man.
5 minutes remaining. Don't see capture. You have zone advantage.
Didn't expect to be waiting an hour and a half. Alright, I'm done in the tower. Finley, have you heard from Tom?
Damn, bro. Power playing us? What?
Escuchar música.
Don't be that. You have a bomb.
There's Batman.
What can stop you if you fight
together? Chow.
Zone B
locked. And Chow's account.
You have zone advantage.
Yes, it's Chow, dude.
Don't see lock.
It. I'm gonna report you for. I'm gonna call the cops on you for telling me to go kill myself, Batman. Way.
That's kind of messed up. You know what I mean?
No. How can you like Robert when Charles not a PvP god?
I post everything as God rolls.
That is true.
You want to do a Garden of Salvation?
Mm-hmm.
Are you serious?
How good is your TSOL buddies? Yeah. I gotta do a bunch of shit tomorrow or next week on Shaw's account. Oh no, that's up to you if you want to. Isn't one of them your cousin?
Why did I do that? I don't know.
I guess Batman will be our six. I think you did two. Yes, you did. But we're taking two new people through it. Cherry Poppin'?
No.
No, it's not Mega Chip. No, it's not Monkey either. It's Abaddon.
The meme bucker.
Oh, so the party's full, I guess?
After 2 more weeks, yeah.
No, IOS is gonna be next, or at reset.
No, it's Moon.
Moon, yeah, Moon, and then 2 weeks later, IO, yeah.